Pat, my husband, got in the passing lane. And as he got, I mean, we weren't next to it quite yet, but the semi started to kind of veer over a little bit. And for all of us who drive, I mean, if you're in town or you're on the highway, you see it all the time, right? You see the car like kind of coming into your lane or across from you going into the lane next to them. And then they kind of realize it and they do this, ah, oh crap, you know, I'm in the wrong lane. So as the semi is kind of inching out, I notice him coming over, but the problem is in this situation is he didn't stop.